How tanky are those guys?
How you jumped over that, okay.
Fire!
Oh yeah, you survive. I don't see how this is possible. I'm lucky I got 49. Like, the skeleton dudes are just so tanky. No matter where I hit them, it takes like entire clip just to kill one of them. At 49, I'm completely out of ammo. This works great against a plant dude, though. Be effective against the undead. Maybe flamethrower again. Could also try 3 miniguns. Still be the same amount of ammo. I mean, this seems useless to me. This can't kill any of them except for maybe the dog. So maybe change this to the flamethrower. That's a valuable option. I only get 5, and that's it. Okay, let's try this setup. Frog dude. The only ones I can kill are the damn monsters. Stay down, please. Thank you. Holy crap. Whew. That was hard. Sparing the minigun on those big guys is really good. It's so worthless attacking those freaking zombie guys. You just can't kill them effectively. That's weird. I should have over 100 extra ammo on that. Whatever. Save it. Okay, maximum you can have is 5. Maybe not even 5. These undead men are BS. They're such overpowered BS. You cannot kill them. They're immortal. Like, an entire clip of a freaking minigun can't kill one of those guys. And they just bum rush you the entire time with high powered weapons. And my heal just instantly gets canceled every time they hit me. I'm already low health. Yeah, I can't do anything because the moment you get hit, your entire heal kit is canceled out and you don't heal. That's just such BS. Such poor freaking mechanics. What is with the zombie thing? So if it wasn't for the freaking zombie armored guys, this would be fine. But no weapon is good against them at all. Freaking immune to everything. Except for explosives, but you don't get much explosives at all to handle them. I should put my bombs out, I will. Those guys with the guns. Heal. On and stay dead. Mm. I can't do anything with those machine gun guys rushing me like that. There's nothing you can do. Oh, man. What did I even think of as flamethrower instead of minigun? Those flamethrower guys, those freaking machine gun guys are just so overpowered. Kills from that. Damn! 3-8 instantly at once, huh? And I forgot to reload. Nice, you can attack him pretty well. Fire hurts these guys. Will you stop firing? Machine gun guy. Come damn dog from behind. God damn. Yeah, 40. This is a Mission Impossible. How in the hell are you able to do this? There's just no way with those freaking machine gun guys. Machine gun guys take half your health instantly, every freaking gap and everything you go through. And they rush you constantly. There's just no cover. I literally can't see any strategy to work on these guys. Constantly have rushers constantly nailing you. Yeah, overpowered tank guys, you can't do shit against that. Pretty much will insta-kill you if you get too close. How? The zombie guys are just so freaking overpowered. And they got pinpoint accuracy. Can't really go through here clearing them out, because you'll just instantly die because they got instant headshots pretty much. That and they're too tanky to take out either. Just happened. I think the game crashed. Yeah, that's nice. The game crashed, and I can't alt-tab out to close it. Yep, game will not close. I might have to restart my computer because Windows is too retarded to prioritize Task Manager over the crappy game that has crashed.